It looks like the conductor has started early. Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Bats, what are you really scared of? Failing to save this cesspool of a city? Not finding the commissioner in time? Me? In a thong?
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
that. You're in my world now.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real? What's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same.
Just roll with it, bat. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, rolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old Carter dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying a can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me.
Batman will be the dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, even smelling at him tights and Harley kills the old man.
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Escape me again, old enemy. bone you like paper!
That's gonna hurt you!
Thank you.
okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Late for your appointment. Very rude. Well, seeing as you're here now, we might as well get started. Tell me about your childhood. Anything stand out? Ooh, is that a tear I see? Too painful? We'll come back to it later, then. How about Baney Boy, then? Oh, bet you were shocked to see him, weren't you? Personally, I was hoping he'd fold you up like a piece of paper and let me stamp you crazy. But even I don't get everything I want. So what was he doing here? Oh, questions, questions, questions.
Thank you.
deal with Dead Man's Point. It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
That one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed.
I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty close to perfect, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate.
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. Please.
Oh, well, see now you're apologetic. I'll just have someone drive down to your house and break your wife's leg, okay?
But Joker!
You got a problem with my generous nature?
No, I guess not. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic? Is there something wrong with this thing? Hey, can you hear me? You don't need to come up here and get your ears cleaned out. Got a new way. It's a killer.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloguing his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Why are we the ones?
He's here!
Ah.
flesh like paper.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
That trophy was a test. Well done! You passed the elementary grade! Sounds
like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. A message from Joker, well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Thank you.
I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
He's here! losing men like there's a plague in town. I guess the plan is bad. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. They're both loose cannons, itchy trigger fingers, and, well, you know, accidents do happen. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over.
Project Titan is operational. I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself!
Hello again, boys.
Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us then. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Stop you fools before I feed you to the man himself!
Boys.
Please remember to take good
especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive in our task of taking over. That as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.
So, what you gonna do when we're finally out of here?
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in?
Huh?
My respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
Buddy.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles? A Batman? Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them. It's impossible.
So where'd it take you?
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plan.
She was scared. Maybe she knew it was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with
it. I'd have made a card. Would have been fun.
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
don't know. She could be anywhere.
Are you looking to die? Are you?
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.